Hey guys, SMS123 here, and I'm back with some more Resident Evil 3. Where we left off, well, let's just say things just got intense. City's about to blow up, so we gotta make sure that doesn't happen. So, yeah. I don't think we've been here yet. No, we have. We have to go this way. There's gonna be a cutscene here, I'm telling you. I just have a theory, because look how big this room is.
Out of the
Oh. Oh boy, oh boy. Do I have a grenade for them? No. We got this, though. Oh. Let's see. Hey, calm down. Okay, is that everything, or?
So it's called the Nemesis.
Aha! You now know the name of the monster. Alright. Now that we got that, we can go. Let's go. Oh my gosh. Why? Oh. Okay, jeez, that scared me. Get off me. Alright. Go over here. What? Oh yeah, we've already been here. Go upstairs. Let's go this way. Hey! What's this? Okay, we're supposed to be on the second floor. Now what? Hey, it's not these flight of stairs. It's up these. Ha ha ha. Yeah. You did it. Did it! Yay!
Finding taxi.
Yes.
Get this from the cell.
Synthesis complete. Please remove the vaccine canister.
Yosh! We did it! I'm proud of us. Oh, great. Hello. Let's go. Oh gosh, not again. Come on, Jill. Where the heck is Carlos?
is this place?
No idea. We gotta go down though, right? Yep.
On life. But I'm in this business to get paid.
Give me that.
So let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat data. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good.
Such a jerk.
Is that you?
Carlos?
Hey, Carlos.
You're okay. Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
There.
Number 7.
Oh. Carlos, which one is gonna be hiding?
Number 1. I did it.
No?
Got some more incoming! Look out!
Ah, I didn't look out. I'm holding. Is he dead?
Jill! Here comes a crane. Use it to climb up.
Okay. Oh, nice. Perilous.
Now get on.
I'm getting on.
I'm gonna melt this fucker into mush.
Okay. He probably went over here.
I have to get that vaccine back.
All right, let's go.
Done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No. You bring him up. I like him. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement.
Oh, come on. What? Is that...
Have you ever seen anything so incredible?
No.
This would be worth millions. But... you know how it is. City's about to explode. And you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Yeah.
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
We're running out of time. Got this.
I know you do.
Thank you.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
Yeah, all right. We got this. We totally got this. I mean, if she was as big as that thing, we probably would have beaten that easily, but you know, she isn't, so. All right, let's do it. You are one ugly mother hubber, bro.
Nothing's phasing it.
What is this? Oh, yes. That's so cool. Alright. You stay there, you precious thing. Oh no, is she dead? Ah, come on. I'll have to go through this song again. No.
Opening compartment.
Now we're
talking. All right. Do I have any heals? Nope, we gotta make it count. Okay. Never mind, we gotta heal. Okay. Come on, I can't do anything.
Felt that, did you? How about some more?
Never mind, that hurts it. Come on.
One power source remaining.
Go ahead! I'm gonna put you right back on your ass.
All power sources.
Come on, come on, come on.
Powering up.
Grab it, come on. Shoot it!
Come on! Next time, take the fucking hit!
You tell it, Jill. Is that it?
Good riddance.
Is that the last one? Alright, where do we go? He went up there, so I'm assuming there's a ladder. There is. Alright.
Can't let Nikolai get away with that vaccine.
We got this. Come on, we got this.
Oh no.
You're not going to stop. Promised you this, didn't I?
No!
You have any idea what you've just done?
You... Oh, no, I
don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
The missile has launched. Where's my cue?
Kill him.
Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance.
Yeah, Carlos, mess him up. Come on, Jill, do something.
Jill! Shoot him!
I can't! I'll hit you!
Do it! You have to! There's no other way. Take the shot!
Carlos!
Hey! I told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world.
Oh, come on.
What about him?
We kill him.
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you, if you get me out of here. I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool!
We're just gonna leave here.
You'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
Nice, Jill. Yeah, I think she's all right.
There it is.
Bye-bye, Raccoon City.
Empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus.
It was caused by humans.
It was greed.
Or greed.
Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.
Did we beat the game? I beat... Oh, well, I beat... Okay, well, that's the end. Okay. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed my playthrough of Resident Evil 3. It was a pretty good game, a good prequel, and sequel in the last 10 minutes or so. Or, I don't even know, but yeah, it was a pretty good game. Well, I hope y'all enjoyed, and I will see y'all in the next one. Wait, never mind. Wait, there's a scene. I want to watch this first. Is that it? Well, that's it. Alright, I think that's it. Is that it? Okay, that's it. Alright, guys, this was a pretty good game. Hope you all enjoyed my playthrough, and I will see you guys on the next playthrough. Alright, peace out.